Agents in this zone are to be treated as allies and neutralized on site.
Just ahead of your position. KPA activity will be high, so be careful. Find the virus delivery system and silence any KPA you find. Work, Wraiths. Now I need you to finish Samson's original mission. You need to take the device to the nearby drone control tower and upload the virus into the central command terminal. Expect a heavy KPA presence.
All patrols, rotate moves with your alternate patrol team for 30 minutes.
Command terminal you need is in the control room at the top of the tower. Hold your position and stand by. Well done, Wraith. You saved a lot of resistance lives with your actions today. Drinks are on me when you get back to HQ.
All patrols, rotate moves with your alternate patrol team in 30 minutes.
Many civilians in the zone are considered legitimate targets and should be shot on sight.
Do not approach any unknown personnel and prepare for possible terrorist assaults at all times.
Any civilians in this zone are to be treated as hostile and neutralized on site.
And change the level. Any mate would do. Just change it to any mate. Don't fancy playing this map again. Okay, I guess it's not going to change yet.
How are you doing today?
Right here, mate. Can you hear me okay?
Okay, Wraiths. According to our intel, the two Nord communication arrays are near your location. Hack their control consoles, then realign the dishes to lock onto the squad's encrypted signal. A reading from both arrays should allow us to triangulate their position.
Stay vigilant. We have reports of terrorist activity in this zone.
The KPA know you're there. You better get a move on. Console while the hack completes. Okay, that's the control console sorted. Should be able to realign the dish now. KPA reinforcements heading your way. KPA radio traffic is hot. Chances are they've figured out what we're trying to do. Okay, Wraiths. According to our intel, the two Nord communication arrays are near your location. Hack their control consoles, then realign the dishes to lock onto the squad's encrypted signal. A reading from both arrays should allow us to triangulate their position.
Target's moving in!
The KPA know you're there. You better get a move on.